There was a boy from Arkansas who would not listen to his mom when she told him that he should go to school.
He'd sneak away in the afternoon and take a walk, and pretty soon you'd find him at the local auction bar.
He sat and listened carefully, then pretty soon he began to see how the auctioneer could talk so rapidly.
He said, "Oh my, it's do or die. I've got to learn that auction cry, but make my mark and be an auctioneer.
$25 bid, another $30, will you give me 30, make it 30, give them all a $30, who'll have bid a 30 now, who'll have bid a $30 bid? $30 bid, another $35, will you give me 35, make it 35, I'll bid a 35, who will have bid a that $35 bid?"
As time went on, he did his best, and all could see he did not jest. He practiced calling bids both night and day.
Just can't stand to have a mediocre man someday at the auction using our good name. I'll send you off to auction school, then you'll be nobody's fool. You can take your place among the best.
$35 bid now, $40, will you give me 40, make it 40, bid them all a $40, who'll have bid a 40 now, who'll have bid a $40 bid? $40 bid now, $45, will you give me 45, or maybe 45, or bid a 45, who will have bid that $45 bid?
From the boy who went to school, there grew a man who played it cool. He came back home a full-fledged auctioneer.
And the people came from miles around just to hear him make that rhythmic sound until their hearts were filled with a happy cheer.
His name went out from shore to shore. He had all he could do and more. He had to buy a plane to get around. Now he's the tops in all the land. Come on, let's give that man a hand. He's the best of all the auctioneers. $45 bid now, $50, 50, will you give me 50, make it 50, bid them all a $50, who'll have bid a 50 now, who'll have bid a $50 bid? $50 bid now, 55, will you give me 55, make it 55, bid a 55, who will have bid that $55 bid? Yeah, he's the best of all the auctioneers.